point.
When I first heard Living the Dream, it just kind of hit me. That's the way I live life. The imagery in it really stood out to me. Once I put my spin on it, my voice with it, it just really felt natural. I thought that the world needed to hear it and that it would make folks happy. Look at us with a picket fence. Don't got a lot of money, but we're making a dent. Old Ford truck with a dog in the back. Now ain't we living the dream? For Living the Dream, it has an anchor line of old Ford truck with a dog in the back. When that line popped out to me, I thought about kind of portray living the dream out of the eyes of the dog. I had this idea of a butterfly landing on my dog's back. We created that footage with a drone. It's going to look like that butterfly is lighting on the back of the dog. And when the butterfly lights on the back of the dog, it's going to go into the POV of him, which is the point of view. It's pretty cool to be out here with him, and my wife's going to be in it. Everything feels good. Why the hell do we complain?
That was the strangest part, pretending that both sides of the camera were the dog's face. So that was a little different for me, especially with absolutely no experience in front of a camera.
Awesome. Got it. Cool.
I love the song. I feel like it's a story of mine and Drake's life. No matter where we're at, financially or spiritually or anything, we're constantly living the dream. It's just actually words that we live by.
That quote's so universal. When you say, "How's your day going?" and somebody replies, "Living the dream," like, this is my dream. I've always wanted to be left to center. I've always tried to push the boundaries of the songs and the music and the videos. Paul came to me and really was excited about that different approach. Coming in and seeing how laid back he was and how organized he was really a breath of fresh air.
Drake's a great guy. It's the first time I had a chance to work with him, so he's very creative, very imaginative. And from a director's standpoint, that is the best thing that we could absolutely ask for.
Really, really good about the footage and how everything looks. I've been looking at some of the shots, and it's just going to be cool to watch this idea come to life.
That's a wrap.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is a wrap.
Very excited for everybody to check out the video. Lots of people came together today on this beautiful day to make all this happen and bring Drake's dream world to life. So, hope you guys enjoy it.
That is a wrap on the Living the Dream video.
Lately, what do you think about that?